terms of our adolescent services. So as I'm sure everyone's aware, Educare is very much about keeping children safe within their communities and keeping them living with their families. It's about de-escalating levels of risk. It's about enabling young people to be safe, like I said before, stay with their families and prevent them going into care. And obviously that's a really important issue for us all sitting around the table tonight. Okay, in terms of some of the services that we've got already within the Children's Department for adolescents, we've got targeted youth support. Now, targeted youth support is that targeted part of our youth service. Young people aged 13 to 19. Now, there has been a number of reviews of youth and play service over the last 10 years, I'm sure a number of you are aware, but targeted youth support in itself hasn't actually been reviewed since about 2012. So with the developments that's happening in the wider children's department at the moment, there's a real need to make sure that those targeted youth support services 11 to 19, currently the ages 13 to 19, is a need to be have a complete offer for that secondary age range of young people. And that's to make sure that that targeted offer meets the young people's needs at levels 2 and 3 on the continuum of need. There's also a need for response to the adolescent support team and family group conferencing to be realigned to form an edge of care service. Now that would be around providing intensive support for that cohort of young people aged 11 to 19 who are at risk of going into care, who need to be worked with intensively to make sure that they can safely, wherever possible, it might not be possible, stay what we're saying about substance use is that we're actually commissioned by public health to deliver certain outcomes, and that needs to remain. However, the substance misuse team need to provide support to the whole of the adolescent support team, but particularly for a number of young people who will be coming into the Edge of Care service. Family group conferencing, obviously, that needs to remain working with all age range, but with a strong focus on Edge of Care. And also, using family group conference coordinators to provide some training for the workers in the adolescent support hub and the wider children's department to enable workers to deliver family meetings which build on the good principle practice of family group conferencing. And in terms of the Edge of Care service proposals, some of the benefits are ensuring that it's the right service at the right time, again, reducing the need for a statutory intervention through earlier managing of risk, young people engaging with fewer professionals as they go on their journey, geographical teams, and respite provision. An integral part of this offer, the Edge of Care offer, will be making sure that we've got respite provision for young people. What we need is a mixed economy of respite, and what we're doing at the moment is we're working with voluntary organisations, we're actually going to be talking to providers around having crash pads, a whole variety of different, and foster carers maybe, of respite. Because sometimes just by taking a young person away from a situation and they can stay somewhere for a week, occasional weekend, actually de-escalates that risk and the whole thing doesn't blow up, as I'm sure you appreciate. So, and again, it's about reducing the number of young people open to statutory services and looked after. So, what I've been talking about this evening is very much about the developments that we're looking at in terms of the adolescent work that our department provides, and realigning some services to form particularly an adolescent Edge of Care service, which I mentioned before, is open to consultation with staff and trade unions at the moment. There is a wider within the department preventing family breakdown strategy, which I'm not going to go into great detail about, but I think you need to know what some of the elements are. Obviously, one of the elements is the adolescent work that I've been talking about this evening. The other elements are respite, family mediation, and that is mediation, but as well the work of the family group conferencing service, and parenting programs.